Not many of you know the story of Terri Libenson, a talented artist, author, and very funny cartoonist from Kingston. Right out of college in St. Louis, she was a writer-illustrator for American greeting cards, but she became famous for her Pajama Diaries comic strip about stressed-out mommies. Syndicated across America by King Features, Terri Libenson's coming back home to meet you on our next State of Pennsylvania. Thursday at 7 on WVIA-TV.